Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Legendary Pride Beyond with Dragon Cop. And we're doing and finishing the Dragonborn DLC. So we got like a mile left with the DLC. For right now, it's 3:10 in the morning. I'm not frickin' tired. Last time.
What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
If you're me,
wait. Take a look.
Yeah, I'll need a health potion.
Those
natures,
they may look tame,
but
seriously.
Alright. Go to the skull.
You must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermamora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins.
What happened? Earth.
As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skarn yield up their secrets to me! Give you the word of power that you need.
The word dragon's
mirror.
Yeah, right.
You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done?
I'm sorry.
Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then! Kill Mirak! Do not fail.
The tree, the temple of Mirak. The shrine tree, temple or tree, temple of Mirak, shrine, miracle, blah, 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 blah. Further is the difference between shrines and temples. Lookers are thought of. Two. whatever. Crossbow. I'm a bow. You know, it's the same. Let's go! I thought like that'd be a difficult puzzle, but I solved it by myself.
Look at
refresh me, how long have these wreckers got in the this, like, oblivion realm? Did, like, Mir kind of come as more or Mirak raise them? Did they, got in some different way?
So real so easily swayed. No, not yet. We should greet our guest first.
Wow.
So the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit. Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended, he is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Shop.
get to think to escape me, Mirat. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira harbored fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Side. Either it's some kind of mod. Do I have the sword? I have the mirror sword, so. It must be design. Oh boy, I got lots of fucking bones and... Try to make him like be an ally and stuff using the Ben Will, but I can. Did I something wrong? I thought it like did it like before he got sucked. After I kill all the dragons, then when Ben will at him, and then hopefully it works. It didn't, so I need to check it up. But I did it on the PS4. Mirak without knowing about the whole thing. Only got 21 minutes. Yeah, you see why I don't much. It's always like Dragonborn is like the second place for me. Dengar is like the first place. They got like more good story and got more like connecting and such.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Then my father's sacrifice...
It was not in vain. He died to free us. Tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Yes. His help, which did not require him to kill my father. Such is the way of Hermamora, the eternal enemy.
Alright. If I do have enough time, I use the Benwheel at my pet dragon. Then I need to quickly rush it first. In fact, okay.
Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it, but it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skullfriend, if you will. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice? Of warning. As shaman of the skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the skull, you are skull friend, and so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The Allmaker made you dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, skull friend.
I'm gonna walk in with my own pathway. But thanks for the invite. Alright. Now, let's go home, drop the bones and scales to home, and then come back to Ravenrock to collect all the bones and scales and other tricks and twigs and twags and ticks that I can carry. And take it to home. And then after that, I'm gonna use my Benwheel on my dragon. Do some little flying around and having fun for a couple of minutes. We're at like 17 minutes. Be home. So tomorrow we get like more like Dragonborn DLC, but a little bit different. And I forgot to talk about, like, that your last video you watched of For Honor may or may not be come this is For Honor, so RNA for that. Need to take a pill.
Welcome back. Could you give me an allowance?
I knew you didn't want me to say that. $20.
Thanks.
Hello.
You and I, we're the only people in Skyrim worth loving. That's what I think.
You missed me? Yes, you are.
Leaving? Take the world by storm, right. Dearest.
Can I get down? I think my fucking horn blocked me out. Thank you.
assorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
Lars is such a milk drinker. He can't even stand up to a girl.
Alright, what to dump? So the robes. What do you guys think? Move to Windhelm?
By buying and selling a wide range of assorted goods, the best selection in Windhelm.
There you go. Next, I need to get the ebony sword from the ebony warrior.
What you need, love? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Did I drop off my pick? Not my, Narn one. Yeah, I think it did. Alright. Oh, wait.
By storm, dearest.
Makes a little more room for our journey back. Alright. Alright, and back now. Ding dong! Just pat my back. Dragon bone arrows. A little bit cut down the blade.
Captain Ference mentioned how valuable you've become to the Redoran Guard. Counselor and I appreciate your assistance.
I'm glad to lend a hand.
All right. I'm gonna drop.
You must be using quite a bit of your raw materials, repairing their weapons and armor. I'm sorry.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, if I don't have enough time, make a little special video. Because I really want to show you something right around the dragon, but it's nothing new, but it's just I discovered something by myself, and hopefully the world would know about my discovery of the bug. Yeah, I said it's a bug right on a dragon. Great, not like bug that's fucked up, or bug that's a useful bug. It's something like interesting bug. My turn to do blacksmithing. I think we're... I can, destroy all of them. Well, not all of them. Is that it? Oh, look. Some room, more room. All right. Let's head back. For like say like the end, there's an end where I have like a bug bonus, a bug bonus. So this is the final DLC. That's the only thing I want to do with this game. I don't know if I will keep going with this like journey of like the Elder Scrolls series. It's got through, and I plan like, you know, 3 months of the summertime. I'll probably like take it a break. In like, I think I take a break through like December and such. But I don't know what to do. All that stuff. Loop. I don't know. Maybe like Killing Floor 2 will can replace Skyrim and such.
Ooh.
And dump these bread balls away. Actually, give me two of these. Alright.
Assorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see
this. I don't know why I need a buy or sell. So let's head to the throne of the world and then we'll move towards my dragon, show you the bug, like quickly. Oh, 2 minutes remain! 2 minutes remain! 2 minutes remain! 2 minutes remain! Been real
good.
Zhu Fendam, I am at your com. And
all right,
how can I serve you, Thuri?
Fly. Okay, so, you know the thing with, like, riding a dragon? They have, like, this, like, area circle. So they can just fly around to the area. You know, the only way to move them around when you fast travel. But I found out this way. So if I can take him to, say, Dawnstar. When you load in, and I don't know if they patch it in, but it's like, yeah, it's kind of like a bug that I know. Okay, I need to quickly do this. Okay, then reload. I want to go on. Come on, come on, come on. Time's up. All right, come on. Quickly, quickly. So peace, my homies. Peace out. Come on! Yep, he's going in that direction. See? That's how it works.